Okay, listen up. Whoever wants to go up against Rick and Roll, I mean that guy is such an a-hole. He keeps and keeps putting it in front. Like I was just trying to see a scary movie and I put on Saw 5. And this Rick guy just keeps coming up. Like, oh, with this stupid song. That is a serious stupid song. I wish this guy could just F off and leave YouTube alone.